What's up YouTube? Gonna do a video about rib fuel. This I got it from health card again. I'm using it for a pre-workout. I'm doing a faster cardio, so I'll be checking out its effect. Twinlab's ripped fuel. Just quickly go through the contents of the supplement facts for this one, and I'll be having it. And after having this, I'll be doing a faster cardio, and later I'll log it. Explain what were the effects of this one. So let's get ahead with the supplement facts. Okay, let's go through the supplement facts. Serving size is 2 tablets. Serving per container is 30, so 60. Maybe somewhere it must be written 60 tablets per container. Yeah. Let's go ahead with the supplement facts. Vitamin D, chromium, it's more than the daily need. Vitamin D is 667 IU. Let's quickly go through the thermogenic effects of this one. Thermo burn complex is 682 mg. Okay, usually those are green tea extracts and caffeine. Let's go to it and check it out. If how much of green tea and how much of caffeine. Green tea leaf extract is 245%. Okay. And guana is nothing, a form of it's a caffeine releasing agent. So guana is it's a standardized to 40% caffeine. Okay, so as I expected, guana is caffeine. Yerba mate leaf extract, again it adds to caffeine, so yerba is again caffeine. So your caffeine and bean tea extract, the thermogenic effect which is going to be provided by this. It is 682 mg. Extended release matrix, okay, which is canine, and fruit extract chromium picolinate, okay. And okay, and then there's basic stuff, the ingredients, the maltodextrin, the caffeine, those stuff. This is not caffeine anhydrous, this is caffeine microcrystalline cellulose. Okay, basically it's caffeine. Later, what you can consider, it contains of 120 mg of caffeine per serving. At the bottom you can see. So this is a thermogenic fat burner from Twinlab Ripped Fuel. I'll just have one serving of it and let you know the effects later. So let's have one.
Okay, just ready with the serving. This is 2 tablets, 1 serving. I'm just having it right now. I'll be doing a faster cardio and I'll let you know the effects of this one. I'm used to caffeine. I have tried out many pre-workouts and stuff, so it is not easy for easily I would be getting stimulated with this one. Let's drink a lot of water because it has caffeine. Okay, so we'll check what are its effect after one cardio session that I do right now. So let's check it out.
I'm in the gym and the energy levels for Twinlab. I can feel that. I can feel I'm used to caffeine, so still I feel something. The energy, the heat over there. I'll be going through the cardio session and let you know how was my session. So up till now I can say it's a good product. So having its effect, the caffeine and the other compounds are taking the effect and giving me energy. So I feel it. And I'm not caffeine sensitive. I can have around 200 mg a day. So it's a pretty good product. Combination, I can say a little bit it works.
Okay, the sum up for Ripped Fuel, I did my cardio. I had it 45 minutes prior to my cardio, and it had, as I discussed earlier, it had 120 mg of caffeine. I can have more than 200 mg of caffeine daily, but the point is I felt energy throughout the workout. I was never tired. The stamina of my cardio, I did 45 minutes of cardio, but more than 720 calories to be exact. I ran for more than 7 kilometers. That was high interval training. I did some sprints and some walks, those kind of works, and I burned more than 720 calories in 45 minutes, and I wasn't tired. I felt that I could go on, but since I was just trying it out, I didn't exceed 45 minutes. So, in short, it gives you energy. It does not give you a bursting energy, but it gives you energy. And then throughout the workout, I never felt, throughout the cardio session, I never felt tired. I wouldn't say it's a great workout, but it's a sufficient enough. The people who are not used to caffeine, it's pretty, means who are beginning with the fat burners or the pre-workouts, it is pretty good, Rep Fuel. The people like me, I can combine it with some other substance like some pre-workout, or I can have it, the serving says 2, I can go for 3, and then it would be quite intense for me. But saying that, it gives you sufficient energy to go through your workout, your 45 minutes of 1 hour session of workout, it gives you sufficient energy. It's a nice thing to have, and it costs you around $1,200 and on health card. So for $1,200, 30 servings, pretty decent Rep Fuel. So in terms of effects, I would always give it a thumbs up, just a thumbs up. And that's it. Ingredient wise it's pretty calm, but effects wise I felt the effects. Since it was a caffeine and green tea extract, it was pretty good. So thumbs up to this. If you like my video, please give me a thumbs up. If you don't, give me a thumbs up. Thank you.